DeathGames, the new boy Ganta entered a race to escape his bloodthirsty girlfriend, while random douchebags were being killed to cheerful music. Fuck, any more cheerful and I consider it porn. Okay, roll the intro!
Tamaki, do you realize how many people died at your sick little game?
Yep.
And that doesn't bother you?
Not at all. Besides, keeping your pet happy doesn't come cheap.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Okay, what is it? Can't I watch porn in peace?
Sir, a random virus came and crashed the protection. Now the red guys got out.
Stop bitching and get cameras and film who it kills, then blame it on the new boy.
Yes, sir.
It's raping time.
Might as well start a will, because if Shiro gets her way, I'm fucked.
Well, there goes the privacy in my cell.
Yo, you're my cellmate?
Unfortunately, yeah, but here, eat this.
Not more of that stuff.
Candy that gives you the shits? Don't worry, this won't.
Then what will it do?
Well, for one, it won't fuck up your system.
May as well eat this.
Tastes great, don't it? Let's go outside.
Can I finally have found a place where Shiro can't get me?
What the?
Maybe not my sister, but I plan to finish what I started.
You took my friends, and now you've come for me last.
Actually, I face-fucked that bitch you call a friend, then I sliced her up for dinner. Come at me if you can.
Her name was Mimi.
By the way, not dead. Your aim sucks. I played with you long enough. Farewell, pussy.
Get back here!
Fuck. I was so close, now I dropped the barbecue sauce. I was looking forward to some Ganta burgers.
Did you hear? G-Block's red guy got pissed again.
Red guy, finally. Just you wait, you bastard. I'll get revenge for what you've done to me.
That bastard Tamaki's hiding something from me, and I plan to find out, even if I have to cut my way through every last cell of his shithole.
Go kick his ass, Captain.
Also, Maki, deploy the killbot after Ganta and any other useless bastard that gets in the way.
Yes, ma'am.
Shiro, help me get to G-Block. I need to kill the red guy.
No, I'm sulking. Do it yourself.
What are you so pissed off about?
Setting target to extra crispy.
No, I want the original recipe.
Original recipe it is.
Wait a minute, what the fuck? I'm out of here.
You missed him, you robotic bastard. I'll follow him, then you kill him when he's on his own.
Assignment accepted.
Finally at G-Block. How am I meant to open this thing?
You don't. You die. Ganta burgers, here I come.
Shiro, kick! No, no, no. My Ganta burgers, mine.
That's what she was so pissed off about? Not being able to eat me?
So noisy. Can a psychopath pump weights in peace? Fucking hunk of crap. Bullseye.
It's him. He's the red guy.
That's it for round three. Please come back next time or I'll whip the shit out of you.
Maki, will you just look at that pipe? If Ganta's hit by that, he'll surely die. I mean, who would use something like that? Nobody's that psycho.
I like that pipe you will not lie. You minimals can't comply. When Ganta comes in and cries up in my face, he gets flung. He gets up full top, sees my pipe, and now he's fucked. There he is lying on the floor. Now I'm smiling up for more. So I smash him, kill him, take away his remains. Others try to stop me, warn me. That boy will not be tasty, but his blood just drives me crazy. Oh, pipe now, you just wanna go and die now. So I'll kill him, smash him, cause Shiro ain't no normal cutie.